Ready? Turned around at all? Where's the lunkers at?
I'll let you know.
You could do this every morning, huh?
Yeah.
Lucky, man. So the spring is the right up here on the right? Okay. We're not allowed to fish in the run at all, right?
Correct.
Okay, cool. But all the St. John's open game, right? You catch some nice ones right here?
I haven't since early summer.
Yeah.
But I haven't been out here much either.
Oh. Good, babe?
Yep.
Alright. Let's go ahead and get up in there then, huh? While we can. Look at that king fisherman coming. Falling in. Boom! Start pulling you down the dang river. Good luck, man. Thank you. How you feel? Good, man?
Nervous.
You're on the St. John's River now. This is the real deal. Damn, crocodiles out here. Crocodiles, manatees, sharks, whatever. You don't know what the hell's in here. Saltwater stuff come up in here too. Yeah, ocean ain't far. Looks like we got some vegetation to get through. What's that? I feel my board's moving great. Yeah, this is it. We're gonna paddle up into the springs here. No. Nope. Can't fish in here. No fishing past this point. No motorboats, paddle, tubing, snorkeling only. No, it's below you. Just go through that one part. He's probably a 7-8 footer. Yeah. Well, this should be a pretty relaxing paddle. Besides the big gator over there, but you know, other than that, he may be probably 9 foot. I don't know, he's pretty big. He's the guard of this mouth of this spring, I guess. Boy, that water is dark. Should clear up closer we get up to the spring. Seen that. I wonder who built that little rock thing. Whole embankment. I love this setup. This is why they come in here to eat this stuff, the manatees. Oh, look at the water's gonna change right here at this weed line. That is pretty cool. Imagine all the fish and stuff under this weed line. Look at that water change, baby.
It's incredible.
It's moving, it's trying to move up, but the water's pushing it back. Look at that.
Incredible.
It's like a line right there. Somebody walking the dog.
Oh, a big fish.
Yeah, some good size. Looks like a catfish.
Yeah.
A little, some other sucker fish. That was cool. Big old gar right here. We check the time at all? Know what time it was at all? 8:44 now, so. Yeah, there's some good sized gar.
Oh my god, and the catfish down there, babe.
Big catfish?
See him.
I see him from here. They're all over, baby. They're all on the bottom. Some of them are just them suckerfish. Oh, I just spooked a big gar in front of me. What was it? Yeah. It's not too bad. Manatees. Big manatee. Two of them coming down the center stream now. Yep. The big old gar's got a fish. That's cool. Some massive gar. Pretty sure I'm allowed to snorkel all this. Yeah. It's the next set of buoys we're not allowed to get off at. About my fishing poles this trip. Gar? Went under that tree, forgot about my poles. It's a nice little chill area. And here you can. Over here you cannot. Huh? Once you enter in here, we can't. Over this? Huh? What'd you say, Ben? Said that? I didn't see that. Yep. So this is the tubing area. Good deep water here. Some of them springs, I feel like the run is always so shallow.
Yeah. Well, that's probably
this runs deep, yeah. Yeah, that's why they like it too, yeah. Just think of how full it would be if they weren't sucking out of it too. Doing all right, babe? That water gets too cold for them fish up here, I think. You don't see as many, you know? They start fading away. There's one big one. Nope. A little too chilly. Good days, is that what you're saying? Catfish there. That was a nice catfish too, not a sucker. Channel cat. Might be people diving up here. Maybe. Keep hitting my dang board. Oh, yeah. Yeah, probably. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, but where's mama? Don't they say mom?
I thought that was.
No, it looked like two babies.
Oh.
They were small, both of them.
I thought that one looked pretty big.
I mean, you could run off to the region.
I gotta go dip my head in there, baby. I'm not going to.